The death of a star is probably the most beautiful astronomical phenomenon ever. When a star dies, it just does not go with a whim, but it creates a massive explosion that has enough energy to destroy nearby stellar objects that is called a supernova. Supernovas are sometimes so bright and big that they can be seen by the naked eye from Earth. But when will we see the next supernova and how a supernova is born? When a massive star at least 1.44 times the mass of our Sun runs out of fuel, it starts to cool off. This cooling causes a drop in the star's pressure. Then the star suddenly collapses inside its core. Imagine something a million times the mass of the Earth collapsing within just 15 seconds. The collapse happens so quickly that it creates enormous shockwaves that cause the outer part of the star to explode. After the event, only the star's dense core remains along with an expanding cloud of hot gas called a nebula. In 185 AD, some Chinese astronomers suddenly saw a shining guest star appearing in the night sky. That was the first known observation of a supernova in history. Later in the year 1006 AD, a bright star exploded in the constellation Lupus. That probably was the biggest supernova ever could have been seen using the naked eye. Current estimates suggest with an apparent magnitude -7.5, that might have been 16 times brighter than Venus and were the brightest object in the night sky other than our moon for as long as 8 months. It was so bright that it was visible even during the daytime. But the most recent naked eye supernova event occurred just 34 years ago. In the year 1987, a supernova was observed in the Large Magellanic Cloud, which was the only supernova ever seen in our local group of galaxies. Large Magellanic Cloud is a satellite galaxy of our Milky Way, at only 158,000 light years away. During the peak brightness, the supernova reached an apparent brightness of 3. That means you could have seen it using naked eye, but it would have just looked like another star in the night sky. Astronomers have been observing the star for years. So, they had before and after images of the supernova. And after the star became a supernova, the images were spectacular. This is how the star looks. The ring around it is the stellar material that the star ejected about 19,000 years before the explosion. As the shockwave from the supernova expanded, it impacted the ring. The shockwave lighted up the ring through ionization, but it was not interesting enough for us to see with our naked eyes. The previous naked eye supernova occurred in 1604, which was known as Kepler's supernova. That is situated at just 20,000 light years away and had an apparent magnitude of -2.5. It was even visible during the daytime and lasted for a couple of weeks. But are there any stars about to go supernova and is closer to us so we can enjoy them watching in our lifetime? And how will it look in the night sky? There are about 12 stars as of now, which are closer than 3,000 light years and are approaching the end of their lifetime. Here are the names of those stars. But the most famous one of them is your favorite star that is still not dying, Betelgeuse. It sits on Orion's shoulder. This is a red supergiant that is close to its death, or maybe it has already gone supernova, but the light has not reached us yet. However, the matter is, Betelgeuse will go supernova any moment. We might be able to see it within our lifetime, although it can take a few thousand years too. It is about 550 light years away, and when it explodes, it will be brighter than a full moon in the night sky, and we will be able to see it during the daytime too. But do not panic. It will not cause any harm to Earth even from this close distance. A supernova will only disrupt the life on Earth if it occurs within 50 light years. There are no stars that close and is about to explode. There is another type of supernova, They can occur when two stars orbit one another and at least one of the stars is an Earth-sized white dwarf. If the white dwarf collides with another star or pulls too much matter from its nearby star, the white dwarf can explode. In every 50 years, a supernova occurs in our Milky Way galaxy. But in the observable universe, a supernova can occur every minute. Then why do we not see any supernovas? Watch this video to know. And watch this one to learn how can this new planet orbit three stars all together.